How are you? Hope you all are fit and fine. Great. So welcome back to your English class. Kids, today we are going to do revision in our English copy. Okay? So take out your English notebook. Do fast, take out your English notebook and write down date. Mention today's date as today is 26 July 2021 and day is Monday, M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday, and this is your class assignment, so CA, yes, and this is your revision first. Now write down first question, write the meaning of the words. Write the meaning, M-E-A-N-I-N-G, meaning of the words. So, you have to write the meaning of these words. Okay? You have to write down the meaning. First is G-I-F-T-S, gifts. What is the meaning of gifts? You have to write down here. So come on, write down. Write the meaning of gifts. And now second is afraid. A-F-R-A-I-D, afraid. So write the meaning of afraid. Yes? Done this? So come to the second question. Write the rhyming words, R-H-Y-M-I-N-G, rhyming words. Remember, in our literature book, poem, yes, poem, in poem we had done rhyming words, yes, same sound words, rhyming words. So first is near, N-E-A-R, near, near. Now write the rhyming word of near. Second is P-R-A-Y, pray, pray, dash, pray, dash, near, pray. Yes? Okay, now come to third question. Complete the following. C-O-M-P-L-E-T-E, complete the following. F-O-L-L-O-W-I-N-G, following. So kids, in this you have to write the letter which is missing. Yes, to complete the spelling. So you have to complete this spelling by fill the missing letter. Okay. So K N dash dash L. What do you write here? K N dash dash L. Okay. Now second one is F E dash dash. It is related to your poem. As we had done in our literature, my friend, remember? My friend. So this spelling is related to that poem. Okay? Complete this spelling. Now come to next question, question number 4. Beta, this question is related to pronoun in our grammar chapter. Circle the pronouns which are correct. You have to circle the correct pronoun. Yes? There is one sentence. In this sentence, there are two options. So you have to circle the correct pronoun as per the sentence. Yes? Write down the question. circle the pronouns 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 which are correct. Yes. Now first is he / she is a boy. Wow, it's very easy. He / she is a boy. And with boy, what we have to use? He or she? Yes, tell me. I told you and yes, you know very well. What we have to use with boy or male? He or she. So you have to circle the correct pronoun. Okay? Either he or she. Done. Now come to second. She / it is a dog. Here we have to use the correct pronoun for dog. Yes? So she or it is a dog, which is correct. Circle. Circle the correct pronoun. She or it. Okay. He / she is my mother. He / she is my mother. So with mother or female or girl, what we have to use? He or she? He or she? Circle this. Now next, I / she am 6 years old. I am 6 years old. Yes, she am 6 years old. Which is correct pronoun? Okay. Now come to next. You / I are my friend. You are my friend or I are my friend? Which is correct? Circle the correct pronoun, kids. And after completing this, I'll tell you the correct answers. Okay? Firstly, you have to do. Yes, because this is practice test. Done this? So shall I start? Okay, now let's start. As our first question was, write the meaning of the words. So first is gifts. What is the meaning of gifts? Remember in the poem? Yes, presents. Presents. Yes. Now afraid, scared. S-C-A-R-E-D, scared. Okay. Now come to next question. Write the rhyming words. Near, fear. Yes. I know your answer is right. Near, fear, pray, tray. Yes, pray, tray. And now complete this spelling. K-N-E-E-L, kneel, kneel down. Remember? Yes, kneel. Now here, fear. Fear. Yes? Now come to this question. Circle the pronouns which are correct. So with boy or male, what we have to use? He. Yes, he is a boy. She or it, what we have to use with dog, as dog is an animal. Or with animal or thing, place, what? It. Yes, it is a dog. He or she is my mother. With girl, female, what we have to use? She. Correct. And here, someone is telling about himself or herself. Yes, as she or he is saying ki I am 6 years old. So here we have to use I. I am 6 years old. And here, pointing someone, saying about someone ki you are my friend, aap mere friend ho. Yes, so you. बेटा I तुम वहीं यूज करते हैं ना वेयर वी हैव टू इंट्रोड्यूस themselves और himself और herself. जब हम अपने आप को इंट्रोड्यूस करते हैं या अपने बारे में कुछ बताते हैं. सो यहाँ पर तो आप बता रहे हैं ना कि आर माई फ्रेंड, सो यू आर माई फ्रेंड एंड आई एम 6 years ओल्ड. यस, सो कंप्लीट दिस रिविजन इन योर नोटबुक. ओके, बाय बाय एवरीवन.